you guys. It's your daughter, Anissa, and I'm back with another video. Today, on the menu, I have, I have some pork, like a country rib pork that I baked in the oven with some barbecue sauce.
Fire.
And I have some freshly shucked corn.
Fire.
And I have some fried potatoes. Mm-hmm. And I have my King's Hawaiian sweet rolls.
Fire.
Not the off brand, the real brand.
Fire.
And on that I have my Lander Lakes honey butter.
Fire.
And I have some blue Kool-Aid to drink.
Fire.
And the meal would not be complete without my cucumbers.
Fire.
So I'm about ready to get this food up in me. I don't know, I didn't taste nothing. I just got done cooking and was like, ooh, I could eat. And made my plate. So, here we go. Potatoes taste really good. Let's see how this. Honey.
Honey.
That's great. The corn, I hope, is sweet. Anytime I buy fresh corn, unless it's in the middle of the summertime, it's not good. I know my salt ain't empty. I keep. Oh, that's a lot of salt. This is really good on that roll. If you gotta heat it up, you know, just heat your roll up a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
But the roll is good by itself. All right, let's get into this corn. I'm losing stuff out of my mouth. It's juicy. Juice corn. Oh, I done forgot to eat the meat. It's all right. I still like the frozen one better. That's good. All right, so I ain't made a video. It's been a while. I think it's been a week. I'm gonna get better. I'm gonna have to make some other type of videos. Cause like right now, it's dark. It's dark, y'all. I mean, it's late. What time is it? 8. Why is it dark at 8? Oh, cause it's raining.
It's raining?
You know it's gonna rain for the next 4 days. That is good. You know what, I'm gonna tell you, I've been playing myself for years. Y'all probably playing yourself too, you don't even know it. I have been buying off-brand sugar from all these Walmart, Great Value, whatever. You gotta go back, you gotta go get that pink sugar, that CNH pure cane sugar from Hawaii, sweetened by the sun. Everything tastes great. This Kool-Aid is the bomb. My straw is broken! Good googly moogly. I'm gonna need seconds. Oh, isn't that great? That is so great. Look at what my wonderful son did. He gave me a straw. He even left the thing on there like they do at the fancy restaurants. I don't know how to take it off. Okay, there we go. There we go. Thank you, Michael. Mm-hmm. Man, the first time we made this meal was a couple of weeks. That was it, about 2 weeks ago? Mm-hmm. Michael made it. It was good. Well, we had frozen corn and it was good. This corn, it'll do. It'll do like this. I even cooked it in some. I had all kinds of stuff in that pot. It didn't help. I don't know if I want some ketchup on these potatoes or not. Somebody burned potatoes. I don't know who it was. It wasn't me. I was in the bathroom. So today is Monday, April the 29th. We lost John Singleton today. That's sad. My kids don't know who John Singleton is.
Was he an actor?
Producer. He produced movies. Made movies.
What movie?
Boys in the Hood.
Mm-hmm.
Poetic Justice. Baby Boy.
Baby Boy.
And he was only 51.
How you know?
He had a stroke. Oh, probably from eating pork and fried potatoes and butter. We're going to have to do better. Today is also Master P's birthday. Make it good. I must be starving. I think Michael's meat was a little bit tenderer than mine. That's because we left it in there a long time. Because I actually had left. I put it in the oven. And then I left.
You see.
So that meant Michael had to wash the meat. Mm-hmm. I was in, what was I doing? Where'd I go?
Yeah, went to PR.
I went down to the PR. Because they was doing something for the building, so I like to be in the group. Mm-hmm. They depend on me coming, and I go to anything that the building holds just in case they give away rental credits. We like rental credits.
Yes, we do.
I'm tell you right now, I got $600 worth of rental credits right now. I'm just saving them in case I get sick or something. And don't go to work. Oh, so that means when I end my lease, I mean that last month I ain't gotta pay that much. It tastes good with salt on. You put some salt on it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Could be sweeter.
Could
be sweeter.
I didn't put sugar in the pot. I didn't put sugar in the pot.
Put sugar in the pot.
CNH pure cane sugar.
Fresh from my family.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna end up getting another piece of corn. Ashley ain't getting none. She probably don't want none. I ain't giving her none. She went and got her burrito.
She got a burrito.
Last night in the middle of the night, did she bring you a burrito?
She had a burrito.
Mm-hmm.
Who has this? I gotta go check my clothes.
Michael, how is everything?
What?
How is everything? How are the burnt taters? Are you choking?
No, we haven't moved. I'm gonna die, y'all.
I don't know, he bit the potato and he was, I thought I was going to have to get in the hammock. Hammock! That's good. These potatoes are great. My cucumbers. I just made these yesterday, and Joe already had some. Did I make these? Yeah, I did make these yesterday. Oh, did I make them Saturday night?
Saturday night.
Well, that's sexy. I like fat. Do y'all like fat on y'all meat? I do.
Yeah.
I like fat. I know it's not good for you. As long as you don't do it too often. I'm gonna take y'all. I'm going to eat at some St. Louis favorites. I'm gonna go to Crown Candy. Yeah. I'm gonna get that sandwich that nobody should eat. Nobody should eat. I'll tell you all about it. Nope, I'm just gonna surprise you. We're gonna go to Crown. We already did Emo's. I don't know what else is at St. Louis thing.
Vest
is not a restaurant, Michael. We're going to Vest. Vest is a soda. But thank you.
That's a San Luis soda? No.
We're going to do a lot of stuff this summer. It's going to be nice outside. We're going to go to the Arch. We're going to go to the History Museum. To the riverfront, the wax museum.
Is the riverfront athletic? Riverfront athletic?
Is the riverfront athletic?
And flooded.
Oh, it is flooded.
I think it's not done water.
It's still raining, dear. I was trying to find some editing software. That last video I put up, I don't know what went on with that. I don't know, but it won't happen again. I'm not using that no more. I gotta delete that. I had the name on the bottom of the screen. I guess I gotta pay for it, but I can't pay for it right now. Because I know I need to invest. If I'm going to be serious about YouTube, then I need to be serious about YouTube. But I just quit my second job. So, it's hard to be serious about YouTube. No, I just got to find a second job. I'm going to be a door dasher.
Dasher
at
the doors.
That's so sexy. I want some more. That roll is great. I don't know. It's still good. You just gotta put salt on it. You can't beat it with 33 cents. Walmart. I can't wait till I go to Sulo or Market. And get some. If that's going good like that, imagine if it was good for real. I mean, delicious. I didn't put on makeup. Earrings. It's okay. I was about to choke y'all. Put your hands up. What is this stuff in the background? The table. This probably, man, this is a real clean plater right here, ain't it? And I'm gonna get some more. One more. I never have story time. Maybe I'll start doing story time. What do y'all want me to tell a story about? You just talk about me? I can write a book. I done been through some things. I done seen some things. I'm glad social media wasn't out when I was coming up. Well, maybe I'll do story time. I'm in a toothpick. I'm gonna drink out all the blue juice. Man, that was good. These be good. These be so good but on green. Y'all would never. Baby cute, y'all. Don't nobody eat these but me. So don't worry about where my fork go and where my fork do. Because these are all mine. All right, y'all. Clean plater. It's all gone. If you haven't already, give me a thumbs up. Shoot me a comment. Let me know what you want me to eat. Let me know where you want me to go. Let me know what you want me to talk about. And as always, hit that notification bell so that you can know each and every time I post a video. You never know what you're going to get fooling with me. So, until next time, peace.